JD Edwards continues to deliver valuable enhancements to improve warehouse management operations. This video provides you a quick tour of the Enterprise One enhancements that are aimed at improving the usability of the license plate workbench. The license plate workbench usability enhancements are designed to optimize the overall efficiency and usability of the existing functionalities. Let us take a look at the enhancements. Using the JD Edwards license plate workbench, you can filter license plates based on the date and time information. The license plate workbench allows you to display all license plates that were created on a certain date and period, along with the details of the inventory on the license plate. You can search and filter license plates based on a range of creation dates. This information is extremely useful to create reports with the date and time of the license plate update. From the license plate workbench, you can access interactive and batch applications that allow you to assign license plate numbers to a mass quantity of loose items in a single instance, thereby enhancing the user experience and increasing the overall productivity. In situations when goods must be removed from multiple license plates, the license plate workbench allows you to filter based on certain license plate characteristics. The system displays the results in a grid for easy and quick removal of the items from multiple license plates. These license plate workbench usability enhancements help to optimize efficiency and improve the overall user experience. For more information on license plate workbench features, visit us online at learnjde.com. Thanks for watching.